Are y'all ready, kids?
Aye, aye, Captain!
I can't hear you!
Aye, aye, Captain!
Oh! Who lives in a pineapple under the sea?
Gary chews up the sofa again.
Thank you. Come on, Toy Fox! We're going for a tandem ride through the park!
Gee, that sounds safe!
I mean, fun.
Okay, I'm ready! I thought you said we were riding through the park, Sandy!
I did, Toy Fox! The industrial park! This is where the real action is! Come on, pedal! This park is pretty technical!
Explain.
Wait, you don't understand.
All
SpongeBob, out here in the open.
Here, it's me, Zita. I'm wearing a green face mask to make my skin soft. See?
Zita? Oh, okay. Phew.
Yep. A vacation is just what this sorceress needed. And the best part is, I'm far from those annoying genies. The genies?
Wow. Oh, my genie. Look at this place. Toothbrushes, potion bottles, umbrella, games, books, cardboard, and the vanity with all my jewelry. Just in case. Oh, and their pajamas. Phew. And look what I brought, guys. Snacks. Oh, no. I forgot something. The most important snack of all. The s'mores.
No problem. I wish we had some s'mores to eat.
Boom! Zara made. First, the wish of the day. Shimmer and shine, wish granted to me.
Wow, these are huge.
Sorry, I got a little too excited. But it's like I always say, the bigger the better when it comes to s'mores.
Now that we're in pack, let's have some fun.
Yeah!
Those annoying genies, but I can't quite see them. I need a better view. Potions of sizzling, cauldrons of brewing. Let me see what those genies are doing. Oh, how can I relax when those genies are here making all that noise? They are ruining my vacation. But I have an idea how to stop them.
We play. Nazboo, love play.
No, Nazboo, we're not gonna play with them.
Aww.
I'll use this potion to create a rain cloud over their treehouse. So they'll have to leave.
It's working!
Uh-oh. It looks like it's going to rain.
Not if I can help it. I wish that cloud would go back to where it came from.
Boom! Zara made. Second wish of the day. Shimmer and shine. Wish granted, goodbye.
It worked! Great idea, Leah.
That was a close one. It could have gotten everything wet.
Now to get back to relax. To get those genies to leave once and for all. And my plan happens tonight.
This camping trip is so awesome! And our treehouse is so pretty at night.
Ooh, I have an idea. Let's tell spooky stories.
I love spooky stories.
So do I. Once upon a time, on a night just like tonight, two genies and their best friend were having a sleepover.
Ooh, just like us.
Yep, but little did they know, there was a monster hiding nearby.
Was it a slimy monster?
Yeah, a slimy monster. It crept up on the genies until it was really, really close. And then...
Oh no, what happened next?
The monster...
Got a s'more for me too?
Great story, Leah. But I'd be so scared if I saw a real monster.
Roar! 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 Roar!
Roar!
Roar! Oh, Nazboo, it's okay. It's just a story the girls made up. I told you, there's no monsters here.
Oh, good.
Or so they think, because there will be a monster. Nazboo, I have the perfect idea.
Yeah.
We'll dress you up to look like a monster. You'll go over to the girls' treehouse and scare them away. And then we'll have the place all to ourselves. Now let's see, how will we make you look like a slimy monster? Oh, I know. My face mask and cucumbers. Perfect.
Get the s'mores, come on! Ready, set, set the trap! Gotta catch it, yeah! When we want
your disguise is so good, it'll send those girls running all the way back to Zarmay Falls.
Ooh! Rawr!
Growl! Wait, where'd they go? Aha! Uh-huh, there they are.
You could use a break. Why don't you hang out here with us and relax?
Relax? I have been trying to do that this whole time.
Why don't you try out a comfy hammock?
Comfy hammock? I don't need to. Whoa! Whoa. I guess I could.
Aww, she's sleeping like a baby.
Sleepy baby.
Was that another monster?
Nope. My stomach's growling. I guess I'm hungry for some more s'mores.